This week, Orange County kicks its red light camera program into overdrive.
And three more cameras will be installed between now and Thanksgiving, four more right after that, and 80 more in the next couple of years. WESH News' Greg Fox is live at one of the intersections getting the new cameras. And Greg, just how dangerous is that crossing?
Well, some of the people in the stores around this intersection at Pine Hills and Clarcona Ocoee Road say that they see an accident here every week. It's not quite that bad, but last year, 35 crashes, 13 people sent to hospitals, and that's why on Wednesday, this intersection is getting a new red light camera set up. Orange County is about to step on the gas when it comes to speeding up installation of red light cameras like these that patrol intersections and help 80 local governments around the state issue $158 citations.
What we're doing is phasing in the program.
Beginning this week, traffic engineers will begin adding 7 new camera locations to the 10 already in place. The aim is to reduce crashes that can injure or kill drivers, passengers, and pedestrians, and a new study shows it's working.
Bottom line is that the number of crashes overall at the 10 locations are decreasing, and the number of violations that we give out at the intersections are decreasing. So people are changing their behavior and the way they drive.
The red light camera study shows the county issued nearly 12,000 notices of violation last year, down 25%. The 467 crashes at red light intersections was down 14% from the previous year. And the crash rate, the number of crashes per million vehicles, was down 11%. The idea that Orange County is adding 7 new camera locations by the first week of December and will add 80 new ones in the next 2 years is getting mixed reviews from drivers.
Who's watching the camera? Right? So it's a money-making idea.
Do you think it makes people safer?
I think it does. I think it makes them more conscientious about what they're doing.
I don't know. I don't think it's a good idea.
Do you think it's all about making money for cities and counties?
Oh, of course.
Well, here's more about the money. Right now at the 10 camera locations in Orange County, it generates about $1.6 million a year from those $158 fines. When all 90 cameras in Orange County are online, violators will be spending up to $15 million a year on those fines. Live in Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH News.